we are going down Hat Mountain Road on March, what, 8th?
No.
9th, March 9th. We're out here, gonna go out here looking for the Mexican poppy. But we're gonna go out behind Hat Mountain, which at the moment we can't see. So I'll turn this off for a second and turn it back on when it comes into view. So there's Hat Mountain in the distance there, and where we're going is on the other side of that, which we've already gone 2 miles. I think it's 6 or 7 miles out there, so we'll have to see. But we see a few Mexican poppies here, but not very many at the moment. So there's Hat Mountain up by our left here, or excuse me, our right. And we're following Dave, he's ahead of us. So we're gonna go, we're out nearly 6 miles. We got another mile or so to go. These washes, you gotta just creep through for that one. That was the hitch. But we actually may drag something here. It's the hitch. So we're driving in this little valley here. Turkey vulture up in the sky. See, it's like an alpine meadow, except it's cactus.
I don't know.
I've seen a lot of them, but not well.
There were these. This red stuff is owl clover. Just a sea of poppies and saguaros. And there's Hat Mountain there in the distance.
He thoroughly enjoyed it, I think. Yeah.
And right now, see, the poppies are perfectly open.
Yeah.
We're doing a little video here. This perfect little valley.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.